today I'm going to make a review about Naturactor Coverface and how I apply it. So first I will show you how I apply it, and then I will show you what I like about it and what I don't like about it. So let's continue. So first, what I would like to do is I would like to swirl my finger all over my Naturactor, and then I will dab it all over my face. I do this section by section because when it comes to Naturactor, a little goes a very long way. So I just dab it like so. And then after that, I'm gonna dab my buffing brush all over my Naturactor. And then I'm gonna buff it also on my face. Like so. Again, I'm gonna do this section by section. I would also like to dab a little on my neck so that the color of my neck would match the color of my face. Like so. And of course, I'm gonna dab a little all over my under eye. So as you know, Coverface is really a concealer, but you can also use it as a foundation due to its coverage. So after that, I'm also gonna apply it on my other under eye, like so. My review. What I really like about Naturactor is that it is very natural looking, especially under the natural light. It is also very blendable and buildable, and the coverage is really good. I don't even need to put any concealer after this. What I don't like about Naturactor though is that it doesn't have any SPF, so I would highly recommend if you would apply any sunblock before applying your Naturactor. I did not apply any sunblock because I want you to see the product by itself. Now, this would work on any skin type, but if you have combination or oily skin, I would highly recommend to apply first a matte primer before your Naturactor. So, I'll give this 9 out of 10 just because it doesn't have any SPF, and I believe that SPF is very important, especially for any foundation products. So, yeah, so this is my review. And for swatches of Naturactor, please visit my page. So I hope to see you again. Bye!